seasons. Zettler and Sawyer are ready to go. Zettler throwing a straight right. Sawyer, who was whooped by Pete in the first, now looking for some retribution and getting it.
Well, Sawyer got the advantage of this one, but Robbie Zettler, man, he's gotten a lot of tussles of late. I think this seems like about his third or fourth fight the last five games or so. Sawyer's always a willing combatant. You look at Sawyer's career, doesn't score a whole lot, but he's signed as a free agent five different times as Robbie Zettler goes to the box. Here's how it starts. Right side of the screen, and then watch the helmet come off. The lid gets ripped off, and there comes Sawyer right after Zets. They do a little do-si-do, a little turn, a little hack, and then they say, come on, let's go, let's go. And finally, here they go, a good little shot there. Zettler started off with a good right. Those come